Hi, in this video we will try to deal with the issue of invisible vertices. So you select an object and you go to vertex sub-object level and the vertices are gone. Now we have two possible reasons for that. Now first, if your vertices are partially gone, not all of them, the first place you should look for is here. If I click this button here, hide selected, my selected vertices will disappear. So maybe by mistake you selected a few vertices and you clicked here. So what you should do is to click this button here, unhide all, and the vertices are back again. So again, now I'm selecting all the vertices, hide selected, unhide all. But let's say this is not the case. The other scenario where your vertices might disappear, let's say I add an edit poly modifier, and in the base object here I enable the show and result. Now I decided to delete the modifier. If I go back here to the vertex sub-object level, you can see that the vertices are invisible. The reason for that is that the show and result is still on, so just turn it off and your problem is solved. Now basically this should solve the problem, but let's say for some strange reason, even after that, the vertices are still invisible. There are a couple of things you can do. First, you can save the file and reopen it again. You can close Max and reopen your file again. Or you can add an edit poly modifier and delete it and make sure this option is off. Or you can simply just right click and convert it to editable poly. And in all of these cases, make sure that this option, show and result, is turned off. And basically that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it, and if you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you next time. Thank you.